Mahindra offers an getaway version of their well-known SUV, the Scorpio. The camouflage test model of the latest getaway is frequently seen on the Mumbai-Pune expressway that is also always close to being ready for production. The brand new Scorpio getaway pickup might arrive this year and will be based on the 2022 version of the Scorpio. The most recent getaway will sport the same exterior styling and interior design. The front of the vehicle will be similar to the new 2022 Mahindra Scorpio, which was on sale for more than 10 years. In terms of appearance, the alloy wheels, body-colored orbs, doors and the side profile will be similar to the first SUV. The new 2020 Mahindra Scorpio getaway pickup may include similar cargo space that was used in the previous getaway, and the taillights are taken from the first Scorpio, which debuted in 2002. The interior is believed to be similar to Scorpio's SUV model, and will have the same features such as the layout of the dashboard and a brand new steering wheel, an information display on the cluster of instruments, as well as high-end upholstery. Scorpio lovers are going to have to wait a little longer as there are no information on how soon 2020 will be the year that the Mahindra Scorpio getaway pickup will launch. However, the word is believed that it is expected to be launched in 2022. Mahindra Scorpio is expected to arrive later in the year. The prices of the new model are likely to increase because it will come with new features as well as some design changes on the exterior. This engine is identical to the 2.2-liter diesel engine that is used in the previous Scorpio SUV. The engine could produce between 120 and 140 horsepower at 4,000 revolutions per minute. It could also produce up to 280 to 340 newton meters of peak torque at speeds of 1,800 to 2,800 revolutions per minute. The transmission's functions will be managed by a manual 6-speed and automated gearbox. This getaway will also include the option of 4WD, which is the main feature of the SUV compared to its competition. The 2023 Mahindra Scorpio getaway pickup is available in a double-door, 5-seat cabin. The Mahindra Scorpio getaway 2023 pickup has to compete up against the highly attractive pickup Isuzu D-Max Cross and the Toyota Hilux that has come on the market. It is possible that the Tata Xenon Yota pickup as well as the Mahindra Scorpio getaway pickup could eventually be offered in a more luxurious model as the market geared towards lifestyle is growing. An excellent illustration is the brand new Mahindra, their already overbooked Hilux, and the segment leading Isuzu D-Max Cross pickup.